all right, I'm out of the gym. But before I get to the training footage, I just want to go over what I was doing today. You know, it's bench press every day right now. The goal is to bring up the bench, but I found that I can't do an all-out one rep max every day when it comes to bench press. With other lifts, that's fine for me, but with the bench press, I found it's counterproductive. I felt like I was getting weaker, it was too much on my shoulders. So what I found works for me really well is I have one all-out trying to get a new PR day. The next day is I'm doing sets of fives. All right, so besides that, I also like to include a lot of pulling. Now, I usually don't show this in the videos, but the pulling is just as important as the pressing because you want to make sure you're well-balanced and you're going to be keeping your shoulders healthy. So I did a lot of pull-ups, a lot of chin-ups. I'm only going to include one set of each exercise, but I did a bunch of chin-ups, a bunch of pull-ups. I do a rowing machine that I find really targets my rhomboids and my mid to low traps really well, and that's really important for shoulder stability. Also, I did some isolation work on my rear delts, and I do that to counterbalance all the anterior delt work I'm getting from all the pressing, the heavy pressing. What else? Oh, also some squats. I did some real light, real low volume squats just to keep that movement pattern ingrained in my system, just to keep my body working through that range of motion. But I don't want it to be too taxing to where it's going to interfere with the recovery of the bench.
Thank you.